Introduction to numbers from 21 to 30.
Hello friends, I am the parrot. I welcome you to this lesson. Let's see what you will learn in this lesson. Numbers from 21 to 30 and reading those numbers as units and tens. Children, it is very hot today. Chotu thought, why not serve sherbet to all the people coming his lane today?
Mummy, today I want to serve sherbet to all the people coming to our lane. Would you help me?
Sure, Chotu. I will make sherbet for you. You keep them in a plate and carry.
Okay, Mummy.
Chotu, only 10 sherbets can be kept in one plate. Can you count and tell me how many glasses of sherbet is there in the plate?
Children, can you tell me how many sherbets are there in the plate? Come, let's see.
Mummy, there are 9 sherbets in the plate right now. Am I right?
Yes, Chotu, you are absolutely right. So this means, Chotu, that right now we have 9 units.
Yes, Mummy, I remember. Now if we put one more glass in this plate, it will be a group of 10 glasses. And we call it as 110.
You are absolutely right, Chotu. Here you go, Chotu. Your sherbet is ready.
Children, can you tell me how many glasses of sherbet Chotu's mother has made? Yes, you are right, children. Chotu has 2 plates of 10 sherbets each. It means 2 tens. This means Chotu has 20 glasses of sherbet. Together, Chotu and Aarti distributed all the glasses filled with sherbet. But they need more sherbet now.
Mummy, give us some more glasses of sherbet.
Okay, Chotu. Here you go. I have made some more sherbet. Keep it in this plate and take it outside.
Yes, Mummy. Okay.
Children, can you tell me how many glasses of sherbet were distributed by Chotu and Aarti together? Come on, let's see. First of all, Chotu distributed 2 groups of 10 glasses, that is 20 glasses of sherbet, and then 5 more glasses. That makes it 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Chotu distributed 25 glasses of sherbet. Children, in these 25 glasses, 2 means 2 tens and 5 means 5 units. After some time, some more friends of Chotu came home and Chotu's mother made more sherbet for them. Let's see how many glasses of sherbet was made. Chotu distributed a total of 25 glasses of sherbet and after that 5 more glasses. So that makes it 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. That means 30 glasses which we write like this. So children, in 30 there are 3 tens and 0 units. So children, this means today 30 glasses of sherbet were made in Chotu's house. So children, that was all for today. In this video, you learned numbers from 21 to 30 and how to read those numbers as units and tens. In the next video, we will learn to read numbers from 31 to 40 and how to read those numbers as units and tens. Until then, bye children.